So that won't you off?
I'm sorry.
Because you want to act like a child.
I'm not acting like a
child. What are you trying to prove?
Everyone on this plane misses their flight after a woman refuses to wear a mask.
They want you off the plane.
I was told on my earlier plane that if I had water...
On this plane, that, you're coming up.
Are we going to do this?
No, we're not going to do this. You're going to get up and you're going to come up. They want you off, you have to come up. So if you don't want to come up voluntarily...
Then we can get you off more?
No, we're not. But I need you to come up.
Okay. Well, I need you to explain to me then why.
Because you're not complying with the mask mandate?
I didn't say that.
No, you know,
I got a whole host of witnesses right here that says you're wrong.
So they want you off, you have to come up.
I'm sorry.
No.
Come on.
Do you travel on the wrong side of the road? No, it's a rule. You guys go with them. I don't have a problem putting the mask on. Now he wants me to get off no matter what.
Are you kidding me?
You are holding me up for what I have to do.
Because you want to act like a child.
I'm not acting like a child.
What are you trying to prove?
We have to stand. You're about to stand. We have people in history. I hope they let you fly because we're going to get out when we get to Long Beach. I hope they let you fly. You know what? That's not on me.
Yes, it is.
It is on you.
Very soft.
Okay, everyone, if you call, grab your boarding passes, if you can travel. It is with unveiled faces, we proclaim the name. That's all I got to say.
Right, we got to stand for something.
Stand for something on your own time.
I didn't stand up all the way for nobody's side. You didn't do anything.
So I need some extra.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
I think you're...